My veins, it's not a ring sport, it's a psychology functioning in the bodily, everything in economy, study it like astronomy, physics and mathematically, not dealing with dramatics, we only concerned with the quickest route from A to B, systematic defense and attack techniques taught to me, exploit your enemy's weakness, that's what you're meant to find, include and exclude, I'm staying on my center line, I got my tarn sow, I'm bong sow, I'm locked now, duty's gonna clock me if the hook you got blocked, how? I control my own time and space, you don't believe that, spread the best mind your face. And simple is a concept and my wrists have a sensitive touch. Your aggression is a relevant trust. I remember at the start getting bruised in the beginning, but now my wrist strong and it's down to the conditioning. I don't wanna fight, but conflict you can't stop. Come with a weak jab and that's getting parked off. That's park sow, might use a bruise sow. Fist coming in your face, what you gonna do now? I meditate on the first form, love it like a mother has love for a firstborn. I understand the moves, don't get it twisted. A lot you can do with a hand, not just a fist. Shit, I was born to do it, made to live it. I thank God every day that I stayed with it. I'm a conscious man with a venomous tongue, second to none, my style's like the prodigal son. I practice hard a thousand punches in a straight line. My fist will hit you like a tump thump from the baseline. I heard Bruce study this through the grapevine, but when a dude kicks, it's no higher than the waistline. I'm training in the park in the rain, getting hit in the face is just part of the game. Ever since day one, I've been sparking a flame. Now it's a fire, when you start, never retire. Techniques and areas that I'll be studying, yeah. Close range, medium, long range, reaching them. Develop sensitivity through the cheese out. But I learned to stop and stick in the meanwhile. When I change, it's definitely for a reason. Got a meaning and it's based on the feeling that the opponent's giving. Work on the inside and outside gate, but don't get aggressive, it ain't about that, mate. Nah. Yeah, do something good, I ain't gotta brag. But don't blame me if you don't block the jab. Lose to win, I just choose to grin. Making mistakes is the way that you learn to win. That's the way you win. Still having fun in the physical, but the psychology is so critical. I'm spiritual, ego at a minimal. My metaphysical is kinda like my magic tool. See, it's all about the energy. I'm a cub, soon to be a lion, check the pedigree. We got the recipe, it comes within. Now let's kick it off and let the session begin. Wing Chun.